Mine damer og herrer, ta godt imot leder av Nobelkomiteen, tidligere statsminister og nå generalsekretær i Europarådet, Thorbjørn Jagland.
Thank you. As a leader of the Prize Peace the Peace Prize Committees, the Right Prize Tiles. I give a warm hands and a handshake and a warm milkshake to the former winner of the Right Prize Tiles Peace Prize, Mr. Dalai Lamas.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to the audience that I need to take these conversions in English, because Mr. Lamas don't speak Norwegian. And I start to ask Mr. Lamas, how is it to be a Lama in Norway? How is it to be in Norway as a Lama? Mr. Lama, how is Tibet to be here in Norway?
Thank you. The Norwegian people are very nice people.
Next questions. The Norwegian government is afraid that the Chinese would not like Norwegian politics to talk with the Lama. How is it really possible to speak with the Lama? Or how can the politics speak with you, Mr. Lama? Can you speak politics with the politics as a Lama? Mr. Lama.